and the rain is gone. Can hardly believe it, yeah. There's an angel standing next to me, reaching for my heart. Just a smile and there's no way.
Westlife, welcome to Hong Kong, 好唔好啊？一二三
，Hello，
Thank you very much， Hello everybody。
咁啊，大家咁耐冇見，好應該就傾下偈嘅。
好啦 ，Now understand this is your third time to Hong Kong. You've been here
That's right.
for a couple of days already. How do you feel this time?
We're very, very happy to be in Hong Kong. We can't wait for the gig on Saturday night. We're really looking forward to that.And we're here to promote our new album, obviously, which is coming out in November. So we love you guys. Thanks a lot.
And also, this is the first time that you guys are holding an autograph session here
That's
in Hong Kong.
That's right, yeah.
That's right. We're going to get up close and personal with these guys.
So we're going to sign for all you guys tonight.
好
啊，咁啊 ，before we sign autographs, let's tell us a little bit about your new album that's coming out in November. It's called Turn Around.
That's right.
Can you tell us about the songs that's gonna be in the album?
Well, Turn Around is our fifth album, our fourth studio album. We're very happy with it. We think that the songs that are on this album is probably one of the best albums that we've ever made. There's a great variety of songs, from up-tempo songs.To ballads, like, you know, big power ballads, all different types of ballads. And we believe all the guys out here are going to like it very much and everybody around the world, so hopefully they will.
Now this time you actually covered a Mandy by Barry Manilow. Why did you pick this song?
I think Mandy's always been a favorite of ours. Like, our parents used to like it when we were growing up and stuff. And it was released like 29 years ago, so...I think it's time to be covered again, you know. And it's a perfect song to suit Westlife.And we think we've done a good version of it, so, and we hope everybody else likes it, you know?
Yeah. The albums that you guys released have been doing very well in Hong Kong. 7 platinums. Okay, so we're...
Thank you.
Yeah. Big thank you to all
thank
the fans.
You. Yes, thank you very much to all the fans. For
so we're going to have a ceremony to present the platinum albums to you.
Cool.
冇錯，咁由於 Westlife 咧唱片銷量非常之好，已經係700金啊，所以我哋有一個咧簡單而隆重嘅咧就係頒贈白金唱片嘅儀式嘅。
我哋有請 BMG 大中華區嘅總裁任少年先生上台咧。
任先生
代表 BMG 咧就致送呢一張嘅白金唱片咧俾 Westlife 嘅。
哇！七張白金唱片 ，7 platinum。
哇！
Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo!
Look at that. Very much. This is for all of you guys. Thank you so much.
7 platinums.
要多謝所有 fans 啊！最主要俾啲掌聲你自己啦，七百金啦
！Let's take a group photo together.
Very good. Thank you very much.
接下來我們一起來拍一個合照。
恭喜曬 Westlife， 掌聲恭喜佢哋 ！Woo！ 真係唔容易啊，七百金！
真係唔容易啊！希望我哋再接再厲啊，再創佳績嘅。
跟住我哋就要請任先生留步。
好，謝謝任先生。
We'd like to say a very big thank you to all our fans and, you know, to everybody at BMG who's worked very, very hard to make this possible. And,
Yes.
And, you know, we'd like to say a very special thank you, especially to the fans. They're the ones who make this possible. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
他們要多謝的就是他們的唱片公司 BMG 最重要就是多謝大家對他們所有的粉絲的支持
So how's everybody feeling in Hong Kong tonight? Good, well we're very very happy to be back here in Hong Kong. Thank you very much for coming out to see us. On your shoulder, Brian. The next song we're going to do is a song off our new album Turnaround, which comes out here in Hong Kong in November. This one is called On My Shoulder.
Na 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 na. All around the world, all around the world, someone needs somebody. Let me be a shield. All around the world, all around the world, someone's feeling. But I know you never will. Cause when it all gets too much, put your head down on my shoulder, little warmth when it gets colder. I don't know the things that you're going through, but you can put your head down on my shoulder. Where the storm till it blows over, I know you're there for me too. Oh, I'll be there for you. Waiting for a change, waiting for the day. All that you remember is with you once again. There's a long road ahead that stretches out for miles. If you want some company, I'll walk with you a while. Oh, and when the road gets too rough, you can put your head down on my shoulder with a warmth. It gets colder. I don't know the things that you're going through, but you can put your head down on my shoulder. Where the storm till it blows over, I know you're there for me too. So I'll be there for you. For you. For you.
My Shoulder, and that's one of our songs from our next album, Turnaround, which is going to be out quite soon in November. This next song we're going to do for you guys tonight is our second single off our new album. It's an old song, so if you know it, we want you all singing along. This one's called Mandy.
I remember all my life raining down as cold as ice.
shadows of a man, a face through a window, crying in the night. The night goes into mourning, just another day. Happy people pass my way. Looking in their eyes, I see a memory. I never realized how happy you made me. Oh, Mary, well, you came and you gave without taking, but I sent you away. Oh, Mandy, will you kiss me and stop me from shaking? And I need you today. Oh, Mandy.
Yeah. Said I'm standing on the edge of time. I walked away when love was mine. Caught up in a world of uphill climbing. The tears are on my mind. Nothing is rhyming. Oh, Mandy, you came and you gave without taking, but I sent you away. Oh, Mandy, you kissed me and stopped me from shaking, but I need you today. Oh, Mandy.
Yesterday's a dream. I face the morning, crying on the breeze. The pain is calling. Oh, Mandy, well, you came and you gave without taking, but I sent you away. Oh, Mandy, will you kiss me and stop me from shaking? And I need you today. Oh, Mandy, well, you came and you gave without taking, but I sent you away. Oh, Mandy, will you kiss me and stop me from shaking? And I need you.
Oh, Mandy, won't you listen to what I gotta say? Oh, Mandy, won't you let me throw it all away? Oh, Mandy, won't you listen to what I gotta say?
Thank you very much, Hong Kong. Thank you.
第三次嚟香港嘅爱尔兰男子组合 Westlife 西城男孩，每成员咧都系都柏林土生土长啦，唔知得啦，廿零岁嘅啫。咁出道前咧，咪分别做紧咧就系薄饼速递员啦、仓务员啦、护卫员同埋售货员嘅。 不过咧，就喺98年啦，一出碟咧就成为国际数一数二嘅当红男子组合。咁啊睇佢哋咧咁后生啦，咁啊 Brian 咧已经有两个女啦，Nicky就啱啱咧同爱尔兰嘅总理个女结咗婚，仲一索德男添，真系高兴啦。Westlife
嚟香港做 show 只系逗留4日，行程紧密，宣传活动一个接一个，但系呢5个后生仔精力过人，去到边度都搞鬼搞怪。 佢哋喺新城电台做访问，5个人轮流答问题，咁就可以轮流摆 pose 影相啦。动作多多嘅 Westlife 学中文字嘅时候，仲好似细路仔咁，要人赞佢哋 very good。不过佢哋最脆弱都系揀靓女，香港女歌手，佢哋至爱边个呢
？Kelly Chan、Yumiko Chan，Yumiko Chan，
而家咧都话觉得阿Kelly系最正嘅。系咯，因为 Kelly 会唔会系真系高嗰类型啊？Yumiko 又系高嗰类型嚟噶嘛？咁啊衬翻起 Westlife 呢个咁大只嘅眼大啊！
揸住支笔嘅 Westlife 手痕痕将 Kelly 同埋 U 画成海报，佢哋话只系开下玩笑啫，叫 Kelly 同埋 U 唔好嬲。唱片公司安排咗佢哋坐开篷车到签名会场地，一现身就引嚟 fans 尖叫 ，Westlife 亦非常受落。 原来明模 Rosemary 都系 fans， 一样走嚟排队攞签名。 呢位婆婆行动唔方便，坐轮椅都要嚟签名会 ，Westlife 鬼咁感动啊！ Westlife 呢班百業星冇時停，同我哋做專訪嘅時候，直頭搞到紙山陀陀令。
Hi Westlife, can you say hello to our audience in Hong Kong?
Hello, how are you?
同 Westlife 做專訪要先認一認人。
Hi guys, my name is Mark.
Hello, I'm Shane.
Hey yo, folks, I'm Nicky.
Hi everybody, I'm Pete.
And I'm Brian. We're Westlife.
我哋买咗白糖糕、钵仔糕、糯米糍呢类咁嘅香港地道小食俾 Westlife 试，初时佢哋系咁咦掂掂，仲表情怪怪添。
白糖糕 ，just put in your mouth like that. This is some kind of
It kind of smells like curry.
Or desserts.
Desserts.
I'm talking about main courses.
You know what that's like?
原来他们对啲茶果最有兴趣，呢边阿 Mark 同阿 Shane 攞住系咁研究 ，Nicky 用手系咁慢慢食，而 Brian 就有好多古灵精怪嘅想法。
Eat the leaf underneath.
Don't worry about the leaf. There used to be a man working with school. His name is Jim. He used to have a boil on his neck and he used to look like that. He used to walk around school. He's like that look.
Ah, come on, that's sticky. Oh my god.
So okay, I'll leave it alone.
佢哋吱吱追追讲唔停，仲主动叫子珊教翻两句广东话添。
大家好，
大家好，
我爱你，
杨爱你，
我爱
你，
我爱你，
我爱你，我爱你，我爱你，我爱
你，我爱你，我爱你，
我爱你，
我爱你，我爱你，我爱你，我爱你，我爱你，我
爱你，我
你好靚女，
你好靚女，
係啦，
你好靚女，你好靚女，你好靚女，你好靚女，
你好靚女，
靚女，
靚女，靚女，靚女
，yes。
原来 Westlife 对中国文化极有兴趣，猛话自己揸筷子好叻，又睇下你哋点叻。
Okay, wow, that's fantastic.And very sticky, huh? Oh, that's good, that's good.
So can you do this? Can you do
Thank
this?
Thank you so much. 今晚有飯開啦。
為求表現筷子功夫，佢哋乜都走去夾，連紙巾啦、竹籤啦都唔放過，終於夾到失曬控啦。
Can you do this? Can you do this? Football food.
Westlife 持續失控，搞到子珊束手無策啦。
Remember Karate Kid?
Yeah.
And Mr. Catch Miyagi used to catch the fly like that. That was the first time I saw it. Then again, that's important.
You're so cute. Okay, so I want you guys to repeat one more time the Chinese, the Cantonese. Yeah. What is the meaning of that?
Yeah.
Okay, so how about... Okay. Anyway,
I saw them. I wanted a rub one.
These are souvenirs for you guys.
Thank you very much. Can we keep these?
What's the Cantonese for thank you very much?
Thank you.
Wrong way, wrong way. We thought ancient Chinese nobles all had swords and spears, 正好比喻 Westlife 是现代才子。点知子线留在他们手上有其他用途噃
？You know those Chinese poets long time ago? They used to.Hold this kind of fan.
Jurassic Park.
Do it again.
Okay, do it one more time.
Put the camera to monitor.
Westlife 可以隨時玩到癲，笑死你，亦可以隨時唱好歌，好聽死你。
Ready? Here we go.
One, two, three.
And I say, hey, whatever, let your beauty come alive, let your color fill the sky, and say, whatever, why don't you liberate your mind, let your color fill the sky.
Wow, thank you so much. It was so beautiful. Thank you.